hair is wet, which is gonna feel nice under the helmet. Ooh, it's here, okay. So I took my boots home to clean them, or his, and they're dirty because I didn't clean them because it's homecoming week and I'm busy. So we're doing polo wraps today. So yeah. I'm getting my stuff out and I'll see you guys when I go get him.
Okay, so he's quiet. He was painting the field the other night, and this doesn't look that bad, but it was a lot worse the other day, but I cleaned it out with a lot of stuff. But he scraped himself really bad. He's playing with a friend, and he went right into the fence. Hey, Booker, he did this to himself. He's got a little couple cuts on his face, but I've been watching after those ones.
No one likes summer sore. What is that?
Just dirt. Okay. He did this one. So he's fun.
This is the after bathing routine of the front stand. Ow.
Future. Is that a pose? I don't know.
Hi, no, I don't want to be in your vlog.
No, too bad.
Am I in it?
Yeah. I'm showing them how to take care of his shoulders.
Sores. You don't take care of his sores.
Yes, I do. You don't!
Yeah, I got those already. You're good.
Main trainer gave me the cart to go grab my pony. So yeah. Come on. So he is going to get, he's going to get sprayed down. I'm not going to video his, oh, they're close. I'm not going to video his, his after bathing 13 thing, because it's the same as the other horses. If you noticed, he's in Princeton's old halter because Princeton got a black one. Oh, did he itch? Got an itch. Got an itch. He got flies. So I'll see you guys when I get him in a wash off.
Where we've been here before. Trying to see you from my own perspective. You all in my section, trying to come to my session. We rolling up pressure, you know that we flip.